Black Clover, new, beyond limits. Veteran turns the tables on Asta and breaks his arm, but the young fighter refuses to quit. I don't remember that. I thought that whole episode was about magic and fighting and becoming more powerful and overcoming odds. I thought it was because of magic, not because of warriorism. We thought, like, I'm screwed.